Hi everyone! Today, magluluto tayo ng sisig na bangus. Ito po yung mga ingredients natin. White onions, red onions, 1 teaspoon of butter, garlic, 2 tablespoons of mayonnaise, 1 teaspoon of sisig mix. By the way, I am using this kind of sisig mix. And we are also using canola oil, salt, black pepper, siling labuyo, and fried boneless bangus. So we have to shred the bangus and we have to cut it into small pieces. So magluto na po tayo!
Thank you.